Hello everyone, it's your boy DCMS here. We're playing more Pokemon Map Upsa. As you remember, we made it out of a lodge. So yeah. Thank you for popping up as Brando. Hello there, I'm Betty. This is Mother. Oh, there you are. Fair, you'll be coming here as well. Concentrated in a mining cavern. In this cavern, what are shiny crystallized gems. really good gym show. In fact, these gyms had a great secret from both in their course. So, say there was a gym for every single Pokemon type, some type like Ferris, Dragon Seal, or considered less common book. Yeah. This was the reason why Phenom's Invasion, many teams in the league would still use it to this day. Having her 3 surge Keyleth's cat that's hit so hard because its fire type is just primary. So does it give it a bit? Now you're interested. Pokemon Fusion is when the power of its in from the Fusion Gems plus plus with DNA of your Pokemon inside. Pokemon can have 2 Infusion types. 2 Infusion types, which can be known to Pokemon. To Pokemon type. Okay. Well, I should have introduced myself. My name is Leor, and I'm the head researcher for Team Rush, otherwise known as Infusion A. So, you want to get on Infusion, I must warn you, Infusion is a great power. Although it doesn't hurt your Pokemon, there have been accidents before. If your Pokemon are neglected and mistreated, the Infusion can cause an unpleasant side effect. But I suspect we don't need to worry about you. Not as long as you can promise me that you're an amazing Karen Sheridan. I don't see it. Why couldn't you give it a shot? Although, I would like to see your communication between your Pokemon for battling before anything else. Don't stress out. I'm a little rusty. Dude, this guy is tough. Here we go, guys. We're back here again. Sir, why aren't you attacking it? Yeah, we're not evolving into. I want to get the new evolution for you guys. We're not. Okay, you see. What? Thank you. Lovey. I actually want to get Lovey.
Thank you.
Wait, Quasar's evolving? Scorpion.
Thank you.
I guess we're gonna end today's adventure here to see what Pokemon we can find in this round. Thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Pokemon Myth. So, our goal is to look for the one that looks like a lollipop in that one. The one next to our rare Pokemon. I'll talk to you guys later. I'll see you guys in the next video, and adios everyone.